Yo, what's up, my people? Welcome back to my channel. So we're at Kirsten Busch Gardens today, and yeah, we're just chilling, and I've got a friend.
Hi.
Yeah, so we're just gonna have a really chilled and relaxed day out in nature, you know, just exploring the city. We're in Cape Town. Yeah, stay tuned for updates.
Love is simple, it's all good till the crescendo. Till they wake up and switch, we ain't playing Nintendo. That's why when the sun sets, I just stare at the window.
Summertime is meant to fall in love. I could fall asleep and stare in your eyes. But that's all night. Summertime is meant to fall in love. I wrote you a poem for your surprise. It's right by your side.
sound like this. Like, this is what you sound like. So, auntie.
Auntie, is that how I sound like to your mom?
Like, that's what you sound like to my mom. Like,
and you're doing it so well.
Like, girl.
No, because like. It's crazy because no one wants to claim me.
What do you mean no one wants to claim me?
Like, y'all think I have an American accent. But then some Americans don't think I have an American accent. So whose
because
accent
Americans
do I have?
Because Americans are used to that. Like.
But they think I don't have it.
No. Let me explain why I'm saying that. You see?
Uh-huh.
Because people here.
Uh-huh.
If they hear your accent, they're going to be like, show us this girl from America or something. Because people here, this is their accent. I wear my brew, what's up, you? You'll be like, yo, Bradley, you see that likey over there? You see? That's their accent. And then. I don't know, you come out of nowhere, all posh and nice, with your face so right to my foot, and you are feeling this thing, and then you come here like, hi, my name is Belinda Mawalker.
Oh my gosh, stop it.
I don't know, people come here like, yo, bruh, did you see that black girl over here, bruh? Yo, bruh, she's speaking like she's
talking why...
about the whole. Yo, bruh, she doesn't even know that she has a different accent.
You see, I hear it, right?
You kind of
but
do.
I don't know. I feel like I didn't realize it's that obvious. You know what? Of course, I know it's different, you know, but.
But another thing that we say a lot, bruh, and I've noticed that I say bruh a lot.
No, but when I used to live in South Africa, I used to say bruh a lot.
I used to say bruh a lot.
She wants to show her American accent. Go ahead.
Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Good job. All right, now speak normally.
Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my YouTube channel.
That actually sounds really weird.
I don't know why. So I'm just sing in front of them. Sing.
Yay. Look at this awesome food. What is this?
I really don't want you to grow.
Ross, I'm leaving. Are you gonna miss me? Huh? Can I get a bye? No? You're just gonna run away from me? Huh? Where's the love, my G? Can I have a bye? No bye? This is the lovely, where is she? The lovely hostess. The best hostess ever. The best hostess ever.